in the late 1920s. A beautiful Sunday to be at the lake or just outside. Let's check in with meteorologist Bob Guzman.
Yeah, very, very nice, Dawn. You had to wait a few hours for that cold chill this morning. Boy, 30 degrees this morning at DFW. Not near a record or anything, but that is some pretty cold air. Widespread frost around the area. Only a couple locations not at freezing, Addison and Love Field. But look at Alliance, 23 degrees first thing this morning. But we told you last night it would warm up quickly during the day, and right now we are in the lower 60s. It reached 62 this afternoon. A beautiful day. Winds not that strong and mainly out of the south and southeast. Only thing we'll be dealing with over the next few days, at least tomorrow, a lot of high cloud cover coming down from the north and northwest. Then we'll have to consider maybe looking at some severe weather sometime late on Tuesday. We'll talk all about this with your forecast coming up.